Christ!
Before the video starts, thank you very much, Mr. Bitskins, for sponsoring this video intro. Now, if you don't know what Bitskins is, it's a CSGO marketplace where you can buy and sell CSGO skins for real money safely. Now, this works for other games like Dota 2 and TF2. Thankfully, they finally removed the H1C1. It is very easy to buy because they have good deposit methods, such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, Skrill, credit cards, PayPal via Kinguin, and they also have good withdrawal options with Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and instant Visa credit card transfer. And if you're buying skins, it's a lot cheaper on Bitskins. For example, Bayonet Tiger Tooth on Bitskins now 3 listed for $369. That's 300 euro. Meanwhile, on the Steam market, it's 418 euro, so over 100 euro more expensive. So if you guys want to try out Bitskins, then please use the link in my description. And thank you once again, Mr. Bitskins, for sponsoring this video intro. And now let's get on with the opening.
Hello.
Hello.
Now, Papa, what I have here in this here box is all the CSGO merch, toys, IRL stuff that they sell. It's not a very big box.
No, it's not.
Also, stupid Malta customs man has opened it, so that's nice. One thing that I will tell you, I love stuff that's outside of the game. Not only the game, you know, I love skins, I love playing the game. I love the merch that's in CS, and this is basically all of the real life stuff that you can buy from CS.
So you're thinking outside the box?
Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm here and here's the box.
Yeah.
Look here also, Papa Kong. This is custom man's pube hair, do you see? It's like thick and black, just how I like them. Now, Papa, if I open this here package, you will see that there is quite a few things. I've been wanting to do this for a while, and the shipping process has taken quite a while, but this is basically the fun stuff you can buy from CS.
Are they legit, like?
Yes, these are official. Yeah, that, I mean, you can buy other things, of course, but these are licensed by CSGO. They're official products.
Yes.
So you have these, Papa, this weird long box.
Yeah.
Chicken and crate figure.
Oh.
Wow! And you see, Steam Workshop, it says, contributor created. So this is really cool. Someone literally just made this, I guess 3D model, uploaded it to the Steam Workshop, and it became a real, like, buyable, collectible thing. There's also these small chicken boxes that you can buy. Do you see?
Oh, yes.
And wait, you can do like this. And he has a head. And you see here, little chicken.
Yeah.
These, you can see, chicken head blind box.
Oh.
So you can only open this if you're Helen Keller.
Yeah.
No, this is like a CSGO case. And this as well, real life CSGO case opening, basically.
Yes.
Because it's random. And speaking of random things that probably cost way more than they're actually worth,
is the shiny board.
We have these, Papa. These are CSGO collectible pins.
I thought it was napkins or something.
Yeah, it's like these two different versions here, series 2 and series 3, and you can see on the backside what they contain.
Oh, yeah.
But these are probably the coolest item, much cooler than these, because these you can actually get a code, and as you can see, unlocks matching Steam pin.
Okay.
So you actually get this one in your CSGO inventory. But that's really cool, because you get the real CSGO item in the game.
Yeah.
But let's start by opening this chicken fuck. He's dead now. Okay, let's see. So we open him. Oh, wait, there's a code here.
Oh.
You see, you have this chicken thing, and then there's a code, and it says chicken figure collection. Register your CSGO product key on Steam.
Oh.
What? That's actually very cool. That's something I had no idea about. Oh my fucking god. Wait, close your eyes, Baba. So, yeah.
His head.
Yeah, his head popped off.
Yeah. Worth every dollar.
If I don't mistake myself, I think these are pretty expensive, actually. And you also get this CSGO case in real life. This is actually very cool. There's a bone in here. There's a boner. Oh, you see, it's legit. Valve Corporation copyright. That's how you know it's legit. Even in real life, Gabe takes my money.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I see. Okay. It's a chicken head. And you can put the chicken head in here, close the box, and then cry because all your money is gone on something super stupid.
Yeah.
But now that we have this IRL case, Papa, and this chicken,
yeah.
You see, we only have this one head, this one, and that's not very fun now, is it?
No.
So that's why you have these boxes. Which randomly give you another head for the chicken.
A box that gives you head?
Yes, I wish it was this easy.
Yeah.
Now I have to lie on Tinder and shit.
Yeah.
If we open this here blind box, this is really like a CSGO case opening.
Yeah.
Because, ooh, you get another one of these codes in here.
Yeah.
Really? Look here.
Oh, a you secret see? Box.
Yes, mystery box! I bought a mystery box from Dark Web gone wrong. Oh!
Ooh.
This one is really cool. This is the SAS, Papa. I think this is what the one I wanted the most. Because you see, this is like a CSGO character in-game.
Yeah.
I'm doing the okay hand sign. So now what you can do is you can twist the bone off and you can put him here.
And boom.
Wow. This was like... 200 euro.
Yeah.
Well spent. Let's see what else heads we get in this one. I hope they're all random, so I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I hope I get something cool.
Yeah.
Another code. I'm gonna check what these actually do later, so I show you guys everything. Yeah, yet. No!
Oh.
Fuck!
Fuck! Maybe it's the same head in everyone.
No, they're random. It says blind box. Maybe yeah. The person who boxed them were blind.
Yeah, took the same.
Yeah. Everyone. Yeah, another one. Let's see number three. If it's the same one, I'm actually gonna scream.
I told you.
Are you fucking kidding? I get scammed in CS when I open cases.
Yeah.
I get scammed in real life when I open the merch that's connected. Yeah. Everything with CS is just a scam. This is like those, you know, you go to the store with your child and they're like, oh my god, daddy, I want the mystery blind box. And you're like, I wish I wore a condom. And then you get one of these and they're like, oh my god, I wonder what it is. This is like what they're doing with these toys.
Is it the same?
Is it a joke? Is it a
Gaiman is laughing.
Is it a fucking joke? Who man?
He's laughing. He's laughing all the way to the bank.
It's the same one. I just only got the same. This is so fucking shit. Are you kidding me?
Gaiman has a sense of humor.
So that was an absolute waste of money. We got one head only for the chicken.
Yeah.
And I bought six of those blind boxes. That is fucking trash. Now I have the pins at least, which are very cool. So we have three of each. Three of series 2, three of series 3. But I'm going to start with series 2. I just want to show you. This is what you can get in series 2.
Yeah.
I think they got the year wrong when I bought this. 01012190.
Yeah.
I think Gaben maybe needs a watch. Now, these pins are actually cool because they have, like, resale value. You can actually sell these.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's an actual, like, scrapable, you see?
Yeah.
Wow. Oi! Bravo!
Ooh.
That has to be a nice one. Operation Bravo.
Bravo.
Bravo, thank you. That is very cool. There we go.
Yes.
That's beautiful.
No.
Operation Bravo. One more of the series. Fuck. I just realized, I look on the backside, Operation Bravo is blue, so it's the worst quality you can get.
Uh-huh.
I hope I get at least a pink. Let's see, series 2. Yeet. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh! That's nice, actually. Kobel.
Yeah.
That's where the dragon lore comes from. Let's see. This one is a purple.
Nice.
I will say, just looking at the back of this, the Kobel is one of my favorites for sure.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Yes.
Am I pretty? CSGO. Now series 3, Papa. Are you ready?
Yo.
You can see here on the back what you can get. Here we go. Let's see what we get. Whoa! Oh, there's a red one! No way!
Yeah.
Oh my god! That's actually fucking crazy! Holy shit, that's as good as the Howl.
Nice.
Not as expensive, but it's the same quality. Oh my god! Holy shit, look, it's an eagle!
Holy shit!
Look, it's an eagle with a dagger and a lightning.
Yeah.
It looks kind of nutsy, actually. What the fuck? But look, and it's like golden.
Yeah.
Holy shit. That's actually crazy. I just realized now that it says something here on the back. You see the backside that it's like frosted? And it says genuine pin series 3. It's very hard to read though. Yeah. Holy shit! Do I look like a rapper now? Guess it! Last one of these series 3, Papa. We already got the red, so I'm gonna go ahead and say that we're not gonna get anything cool. Mm. But that is okay with me. And wait, that's crazy. This one I got the code for as well.
Yeah.
So I can probably sell it. I just realized it. Oh, okay! Oh. That's not the coolest one, but it is like a funny meme, because I want to die. Look, it's me saying it. Help.
Yes.
You see? I want to die.
Yes.
Now, these last two that I have, I'm actually going to save and put them in the closet where I too am. I think the main reason I bought all of this is to get this one. It's an IRL official CSGO case.
Yes.
Which is really cool. I am, however, very saddened by the fact that I got fucking scammed with all of these heads.
Yeah.
All of the same one chicken head. Who ordered the KFC bucket? But that's not actually all, Papa. Now I have these codes and the chicken and the case. I'm actually going to go and put these up in my room. And also, of course, redeem the codes because you get items in CS. That is very cool. Bye-bye! So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to be activating the codes. This should be very nice because all you do is you go here, activate product on Steam, and then you write the code here. Next, let's see what I get. I have no idea what I actually get. Chicken capsule? Wait, what? You get the chicken capsule, really? Yeah, you can buy these for 0.95 euro. You can even buy them here for 0.85 euro. What the hell? I'm gonna buy two of these and open and see. There we go, very nice. Instead of buying these super expensive shit chicken heads. Let's see what I get, Papa. I'm a little sad you don't get something that's super limited from these. Oh, bonehead. Wow, look, Papa. It's the sticker.
Yeah.
Baka. So yeah, it's a little boring that you don't get anything that's like limited or super special because you can just buy these. What chicken butt? I want to die. Okay, so those were kind of shit. I do, however, have this here Bravo pin that I'm going to be activating. You also just activate a product on Steam. And it even says here, once activated CSGO pin will not be transferable. So I'm gonna go ahead and scrape this now. Wow, this is like a lottery ticket, but I always lose money. Yep. I heard the sound as well. Bravo pin. Oh! That's super nice. And you see, it's genuine. This is actually a unique item. You can't trade it. You can't buy it or sell it on the Steam market. It's completely locked to your account. But as you can see, it's really cool. And now if I display it, there we go. It changed. You can see I have the little Bravo logo. Nice. So that was a good waste of 800 euro or whatever this cost. Most likely, I just did it for the case because who doesn't want the IRL official CSGO case? I think that's kind of cool. Licensed by Valve. PRC. Poop rectum colon. Penis retraction circumcision. Probably really crap. There is actually one more type of CSGO merch stuff. It's these cards. And these cards are actually extremely expensive. It's like $600 for a box. So I'm not gonna open them now, but I have videos, two videos actually, on my third channel where I open them. So if you wanna see me opening those cards, which have player autographs in them, that's kinda cool, then I'll link it in the description. But other than that, that's basically all of the CSGO toys and merch and whatever that you can buy. It's not a whole lot, I'm not gonna lie. So thank you guys for watching. Now I'm going to go cry because I could have spent this money on a CSGO knife. Yeah, yeet.